Now, interesting bit of information. Now, you may or may not know that RTE, which is the national radio and television broadcaster in Ireland, in the Irish Republic, they announced that on the 31st of March that they will be closing down the DAB service. That's the digital audio broadcasting service. Now, the reason they gave for the close down of the service was, I suppose, number one, the cost, but number two, they claimed that nobody was actually listening to that station, those stations there, the digital services of RTE. It turns out that when RTE were rolling out the service, they didn't roll it out nationwide across Ireland at all. They just rolled it out, I think, in Dublin and also Cork. So as a result, then people in the rest of the country, even if you had a DAB radio, you wouldn't even be able to listen to RTE at all. But anyway, as it turns out, it's now the 31st of March 2021, and RTE have said that the digital audio broadcasting services are going to be closing from tonight. So I'm going to have a quick look and just check and see exactly what's happening on the DAB service. Now, here's my trusty little DAB radio. It's a really nice one. It's a Roberts radio, as you can see. And the model number is WM202. So it's a DAB radio. It's got FM. It's got Wi-Fi internet radio as well. So here in Ireland now, we're switching on our service. And keep in mind now, the time here is just 10 to 11. And the service is due to switch off at midnight. So let's have a quick look in here. And yes, you can see here, they have already switched off the DAB service. That's RT1, 2FM, RT Lyric, RT Pulse, and RT Gold. They seem to have left on the carrier. So there's the frequency there of it. The frequency, 227.360 megahertz, and the signal strength is still there. So they've left the carriers on, but turned off the audio. And I'm just going to show you now, there's no audio there at all on this. That's the sound. That's my amplifier up in full volume. So that's it. They have switched off the digital service there ahead of time here. But I suppose they couldn't wait to get it switched off there because they reckon that nobody was listening. But anyway, just to let you see here, that's the frequency for 2FM, 227.360. That's the mux that it's using there. And that's the signal strength, which is pretty good, by the way, considering that the antenna is not even plugged in. It's just at the back of the radio there. So there you have it. It's the end of an era. It's digital audio broadcasting switched off here in Ireland. It is a bit sad that it's gone, but I suppose really you have to keep in mind that the future of radio, well, in my opinion anyway, the future of radio is going to be on the internet. And DAB really didn't stand a chance because most car radios still have FM and they also have AM and long wave here in Ireland anyway. If going forward, I predict that most cars will probably have a little SIM card in them, and that SIM card then will be tuned to a streaming service so people will be able to stream whatever music they want to hear or stream whatever radio station they want to hear quite easily on their car radio. So there you have it. It's the 31st of March 2021, and that's the closure of the DAB radio service here in the Republic of Ireland. Thank you for watching.